Now the same two teams going at it on the soccer field, but this time at Slow High. Mission Prep's defense strong in the first half. After the cross by Angie Crozier, Gabby Flores gets the big save. Game remains scoreless until later in the half. Grace Park with the left-footed shot, and it's over the keeper's head. Tigers lead 1-0. More first half. Park crosses the ball inside. Olivia Ortiz heads the ball in, and Slow goes on to win 4-0 and remain undefeated in the league.